You've seen the mechanics on the pit wall winging for this race to come to a close, as Kirill Smile is now under a great deal of pressure from the Han underneath the rear wing. Is the Han going to send it down the inside? No, he's not. He's going to go back to the outside, but Kacharczyk is in the background. No, that's a massive accident. And Kacharczyk involved. I think that may have been Stromsted, who's gone flying over, landed on the lid.